How to fix the sound problems on ASUS laptops. When you find any sound problems with the speaker or microphone on your ASUS laptop, please check the sound and speaker setting first. If your laptop is connecting to an external device, please check whether this device is well connected to the audio jack. If you find any problem of the internal microphone, please check whether the microphone is covered by anything. No matter what internal or external devices you use, you can troubleshoot the problem by the following steps. To optimize the audio performance, we recommend you update BIOS and audio driver first. Please check this information card in the corner of the video to download and update BIOS and driver. Solve sound problems from Windows Troubleshoot. Type sound settings in the Windows search bar and search, then click open. First, you can click the Troubleshoot to scan the problem. Then, it will find the solutions to the problem in the laptop. The following suggestions might help to resolve problems. Check the settings. Type sound settings in the Windows search bar and search, then click open. From these two sections, you can check the setting status of your input and output devices. Click Sound Control Panel. Please follow the operation to check whether you set the speaker to mute mode. From Levels section, you can check whether the speaker is previously set to mute. Also, click or drag the slider bar to adjust the volume level, then click on OK to save. To test the sound input source, check recording with the same way. In some ASUS laptops, the sound function might not normally work after having the Windows 10 upgrade to version 2004 or later one. Please follow the next step to solve the problem. Remove and reinstall the audio device driver. Type Device Manager in the Windows search bar and search, then click Open. Find Sound, Video, and Game Controllers and click the arrow to extend the item. Right-click the Realtek Audio and select Uninstall Device. Please follow the instructions to uninstall the audio device. After clicking Yes, the audio driver will go back to the originally built-in version. Now as you see, the speaker function is working again after the driver reinstalled. Also, remember to update the audio driver to the latest version then restart the laptop. If your laptop still has a sound problem, please try to backup files and reset the system. If you still find other sound problem in the laptop, please contact your local ASUS customer service center for technical support. Thanks for watching, and welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.